Hello friends, I am Svaneshan. So today I am going to teach you how to break the pawn structure and attack the king. So here is the question. It's white to play. Pause the video and try to find the best move. I hope you have seen this move. g6, fg6. Now white should play f7 to move the king to h8. King h8, h into g6. The only move is to play h6. Now bishop into h6, g into h6, queen f6 check, bishop g7. Now rook into h6 checkmate. Please subscribe my channel, press the bell button. Like all my videos and give your opinion in the comment section. Thank you.